some pumpkin faces. Now let's see what design we're gonna make. A happy face, a mad face, or a sad face, or excited face. Now we got the pencil. Now we're gonna draw a triangle one.
Thank you.
decorations you like.